MTV Creeps, welcome in my creep, my training creep. Welcome in my creep. This is my training creep. First, I will show you guys my. This is where I dress up for my training rides. I have some shelves with my cycling kit. I have some more kit over here, and this is my my restroom. It's a bit more fancy than the restroom of Lionel Sanders. He just has a bucket to pee. I just have a normal toilet. It's just. A little bit better. And then this is the Zwift setup. We have the bikes over here. After the ride, we hang the bikes. We have some free rollers at the bottom there. We have a big fan for when it's getting really nasty on the rollers. We have some old school speakers over here. They are connected to a Bluetooth dongle, so we can play the Bluetooth. We have the bikes set up, BMC bikes, BMC time trial bikes. It's a time trial day. The taxi Neo 2T. When I'm on my TT bike, I prefer to ride on the tablet, on my Tom's bike stand, because like this, on the tablet, it's more easy to have a clear vision on the tablet and the television. Jeffke, he is more robust, he can he can tilt his neck a little bit more. We have some nice pictures of Jeff and me, because usually I'm training over here with Jeffke. As you can see, there's a picture of Jeremy Imolai. There's a picture of me on the time trial bike, and this is Jeff on the time trial bike. Sometimes we think they go. We have some sneakers. This air bubble right here is gonna make me fly. We have some yellow sneakers. A bit dirty, eh? But yellow sneakers. Some bikers, eh? Garmin, official team sponsor, eh? Quebeca, Team Quebeca Assos is riding with Garmin next year. I was already on Garmin for the past 3 years. What we're gonna do with this right now, we still have the Neos wired up to the wall. We're gonna think about something.
Maybe drop it in the comments how we can.
How can we solve this? How we can properly solve this? Over here, we have the ThinkPad. This
is smart people.
This is where we drop the ideas. This is how I made a super high-tech wooden wall.
That's what smart people do, eh? They write
things down. This is my cave. You see, I do squats with big weights. No, this is just for my single leg deadlifts, otherwise I use all the other weights. I put it on the bar.
I thought it was funny.
We have some mirrors, we still have to put on the mirrors on the wall. We have some Bose balls, we have another Bose ball. We have some feet balls. Over here we have some, like, you know, because I'm good with
the balls,
eh? You see? Really good. We have some all the additional stuff you need for this. We have a lot of red cord. You see? For the new cycling season.
Oh, yeah. Mooi, dat heb ik zelf nog niet gezien.
Nice.
Domios.
From the special brand Domios. Decathlon. This is the most expensive thing in my gym. I think it's just expensive because somebody ripped me off and said those things are really expensive afterwards. So they are not always that expensive. We have the concept too, you know, for rowing. Rowing once a week.
Row your boat.
This is Jeffke, his closet. These are all the cycling clothes Jeffke is owning. As always, please sponsor Jeffke for two more cycling kits. Because sometimes Jeffke is real cold. And for days like today, tonight, Jeff has a race. And tomorrow in the morning, we have to do a warm-up for World Champs tomorrow. And of course, when I ride on the rollers, Jeffke has to be there to also give me company on the rollers. So Jeffke doesn't ride late at night. Jeffke doesn't ride late at night and also early in the morning, so he has a sofa to sleep in. Okay, hang tight, guys. This was my training creep. What do you think?